Hey there, Sharon Horne-Ellstrom here. You can call me Pajama Grandma. Today, I'm thinking about wheelhouses and wheelhouse topics. I just listened to a video. I got a little sidetracked today. Every once in a while, I let my mind and my brain do the wandering before I create my content videos. And I didn't really have a topic that I wanted to talk about today. Sometimes I wake up and I've got, yep, this is it. This is the topic. This is what I want to talk about. And every once in a while, I hit a morning where I'm not feeling strongly about any one thing. And so something doesn't pop into my head and say, oh, you really need to ask about this or talk about this today. And that's how I was feeling. So I started making the mistake of scrolling through my phone, looking at Facebook, looking at a couple of videos. But one video really spoke to me, and it was all about by Heather and a woman friend of mine named Heather, and she was talking about a program that she's at about learning how to be an influencer, how to share your content, share your message with the world, and that there were some things that you could do to impact that. She's learning a 9-step process, which she didn't go into, which I'm hoping that I will hear more about in the future. But one of those talked about having a wheelhouse, having a handful or 6 topics that you create your content around. And so I was brainstorming and trying to think about, well, what are my 6 topics? Well, of course, supersize your business, because that is my business. I help business owners that are predominantly offline to add an online component to their business. So that was an easy one. Then I thought, well, I like to talk about health, and I'm concerned about health because, you know, I had that sudden cardiac arrest and died. So it's kind of a big concern that I take care of myself and I talk about some health-related things. And I got to thinking about, well, I actually talk a lot about mindset, personal development, continuous improvement, you know, positive thinking, belief systems. I talk about that stuff a lot because that is at the core of who we are and how we show up in the world. Then I thought, well, women business owners, because I want to help more women business owners to achieve their dreams and achieve their goals and create what it is that they want in life. So I'm like, I should talk to women business owners about topics that are important to women. Then I thought, well, food, because I like food a lot. I could probably create a whole world around caramel because I love caramel. Maybe not the best idea, but I bet I could because I love everything caramel. So I thought, well, foods would be a good topic because people have a lot of opinions about food. I got a lot of opinions about food and the food industry, being a part of it for 35 years. I have formed a lot of inside knowledge and thoughts about the whole industry. So maybe I'll talk about food and food-related things. And then, of course, Pajama Grandma Lifestyle, because that's who I am. And I think that it's important that we share who we are. So those 6 topics, of those 6 topics, I am curious, what would you like to have me talk about and discuss and ask about? Of course, this is Pajama Grandma, so Pajama Grandma Lifestyle is predominantly what I talk about and ask about here. But what do you want to know? What can I help you with? What questions could I answer along those lines? And are there any other things that you think should be in my wheelhouse and I should talk about more often? And then are there things that I should just shut up about and not talk about at all? Please share in the comments below, because this Pajama Grandma would love to know. And I will, of course, be with you tomorrow. Bye.